Introduce yourselves.
Okay, Wolf's already done.
Thank you for having me out here today. I'll see you guys.
No.
All right. Goodbye, guys.
No, where are you going? Stop.
There's your intro.
Shut up. We're starting now. Oh, look. Here's our people, Private Joker, Wolf Rising, and that's it.
Where am I?
What the heck? What do you mean? I'm right here.
Hello?
It's a joke. You're not on the game. You're the only one who's not. Okay. Here's our first person.
I have a corn addiction.
Wait, I love this level. Hey, watch my second to last video, another montage of my insane. You'll see this level.
Wolf Rising is here now.
No, literally, nobody cares how you do too cool.
Oh, what happened?
Of course they get scared.
They always get scared of my costume all the time.
Dude, he has a music box. Tell him to play it.
Yeah, tell him to play the music box.
Jail roleplay. It can't be a roleplay if it's not versus! Idiot!
Wait, why is there just cardboard?
Wait, is this a little bit of one level? Seriously.
My question is, why is there a giant can of tuna?
Oh, he's gonna escape!
Be like, I think you died. He's restarted.
Let's get out of here.
Bro. There's no way past that. How do you turn that off?
Well, that sucked. Ooh, which cup? What cup are they hidden under? Yeah, which one? Which cup do you think it is?
Left.
If I spawn,
voting for the right. I'm voting for the left. Yeah.
Vote right now.
He's not even gonna like peep out. You're gonna diverge before you even spawn.
Oh yeah.
Bravo! Look at this guy. Look at him.
Imagine another one comes out of the right. Oh. All right, Silverhawk's real name is Silverhawk. It's confirmed right here.
I saw it.
Yay, another person in their pod.
Ask him if he's a hacker.
Yeah, ask him if he's a hacker.
Are you a hack, man?
Keep my job.
Hey. Why'd you leave?
Great level, bravo, outstanding. I love loading into a level and then leaving the second after he spawns.
And that thing is all we got to see. Even, it's so weird how this has never, like, gone away. Like, even when I was making the Dive and Adventure Revengeance and the original three Dive and Adventures on Macho Nacho, it's always, like, half the people you dive into are just kids who are playing, like, scary levels. It's so weird how it's never gone away. Community. It's always community.
It's Bindi.
It's the same guy! It's the same costume!
Wait, can you speak?
Leave, of course. Leave. Get rid of it. Go. Get out of there.
I like how these people are always, like, have their mic and they're
like... Yeah, no, like, they're all... It's always just breathing or it's just, like, them eating... Oh my god!
That how I say hi? By blowing me off? Why is this guy trying to blow me up?
You can just hear their mom in the background screaming at them, dinner's ready. You should see if there are any Spinagua players out there.
Quote that says, wait, what was the quote? Hold on. It was something along the lines of, don't compare.
Of all people. This is what you do when you're, like, stuck in loading screens or something. You're soft lock.
Because that's how long it takes to get unstuck. Hey.
Do Sonic House RPG.
Let's see if it's in, busiest.
Oh, it is. It always is. It's going to be, like, second one.
Wait, why are his eyes not right? The eyes are wrong.
Hello.
This is weird.
Is he gonna speak? Why is he a baby? Who else is joining?
Oh,
imagine it's just a... Oh, great. His siblings are in the background. No.
Hey, what are you guys doing in my
house? Guys, listen to it speak.
Everyone, shut up. Everyone, shut up. Let him speak.
Oh, you mean me.
Yo!
Calling your pair.
What is actually helicopter? It is a helicopter!
I heard helicopter and that's it.
What? No! Go away!
They want you to feel dominant.
You know the black chaos ammo can turn me like this! It's a blind ammo!
God, it's so bad. Okay.
These are very rare species. We're still studying these things.
Thank you for joining us at Geographic. We'll see you later.
Okay, bye. Well, it's not the community. Naked sack boy. Oh, jeez. It's me.
Deformed?
Now who's joining?
Who else is joining?
What?
What?
Hello! No.
That's unfair!
What the hell just happened?
That's unfair!
Off. Wait.
My profile? Wait, what?
Stoss. Swear to God, Silver is gonna be on his deathbed, like, with with stage 4 terminal cancer, and he's gonna say to his grandson, he's gonna be like, "Grandson, I must tell you my last words before I pass away." "Yes, what is it, Grandpa?"
Sauce.
Why? Stupid. Oh. Wait, that was you?
Oh my god.
Before he left, I was gonna put this on.
Is that the Cakeinator?
What is this level?
Tails again? More Sonic.
Tails.
That's scary. I don't know if we should be playing this, guys.
Who else is
playing? Hey, look, everyone! It's everyone's favorite Sonic characters: Sonic, Tails, and Silver. Uh huh.
That bathtub! It's so long.
It's so big. Help! Ah! Do I really have to do that with this unbearable lag? Is really good with the really dark and the really bright constantly.
Silverhawk is about to freaking just implode in anger.
I wonder what's in here. Is it a oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
It's more. Search. It's Sonic again. Wow!
Of course.
And look at that Sonic that EXE level.
Wait. What? The Sonic costume is a DLC. I thought you just had that whenever you load into the game.
No, yeah, that's weird. Everyone has freaking bought in the DLC. That's what that implies, that all these kids are wearing Sonic costumes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah, man, if OBP loses their license,
dude, this
they
is,
go
this
bankrupt.
This is too scary for me.
Yeah.
Hey, can you tell them to leave the level? Because it's too scary. Hey, kid, it's 8:30. It's past your bedtime. Go to sleep.
I think that level just tried to set a curse on you.
Steve and I, this person is trying to curse the entire community. Sorry, I'm busy playing my new Sonic level.
I'm busy playing Bendy and the Ink Machine costumes giveaway.
Bendy. Meets Sonic, meets Undertale, meets Five Nights at Freddy's, meets Abandoned by Disney.
Meets Siren Head.
Yeah.
You know, I was once abandoned by Disney.
Thank you, Rishi.
Did you just get, like, lost in one of the rides or something?
Did you just conveniently get stuck in a ride, never found, and then the park just closed?
Well, it was like one of those fun houses.
You got lost in a one-way path in a fun house.
No. I went the wrong way. I almost got my head cut off by the gears.
Guys, I feel like this story is really fake.
That's like going to a drive-thru and asking to eat water.
That's like going through the drive-thru and getting lost.
There was like a little patch of like grass with trees on it. I just couldn't find my way out of the forest.
What forest? What is the forest?
What are you talking about?
It was like, we went from talking about Disney to... to now you got lost in the forest. Which one was it?
Well, if I'd imagine it to be hard for you to play Connect the Dots.
You just got.
I just rammed through the drive-thru and ended up in the forest.
I ended up in the McDonald's basement.
What are you talking about?
What would that be filled like?
Oh, this guy's playing story mode. You idiot! That's not how the layer launchers work.
You want to know something?
Dude, no, I'm not even gonna ask.
This is Wolf.
It literally took me so I'm not even lying. It took me so long to get past this part when I first played the story.
Of course it did. You got lost in the McDonald's drive-thru. Ugh, finally.
Good God.
Guys, there's like a basement underneath the McDonald's basement, and that's where I was.
Alright, I'm gonna freaking speedrun this while this guy gets annoyed. The camera's falling in. That's good.
Donuts.
This is the laggiest game ever. I'll still do the LCJ though. I did it, but I didn't react in time. Alright, fine. We'll do it the normal way.
It's so bouncy.
My gosh, what is happening? He's pulling it back. It's an earthquake.
What the hell are these people trying to do?
I'm trying to do an LCJ.
Holy.
Yes, okay. Let's do it the normal way. Please.
Oh my god. This is the worst. This is painful.
I bet this is their first playthrough, and I'm like making them miss all the bubbles. What?
He has the boost. You're not supposed to have the boost boots.
Yeah. Well, you can if you replay. Oh, I have it. What?
Wait, what?
But my save data got deleted. Because it keeps deleting itself every month.
I'm eating.
I'm also going to eat.
And they're going to eat into the mic. Like,
let's call this out eating the dog.
What do you live in, China?
Atomic explosion.
Whatever, this sucks.
He
exploded! Oh my god. Oh good, three people and I spawned.
Hey, Tex, play Powers Remastered.
Oh great.
Oh. Tex, play Powers Remastered! Tex, that you should play Powers Remastered!
Okay.
Oh yeah, I forgot, none of them know how to read.
I don't think they
just watched
either.
That tutorial and just don't even know, like, what it was saying.
What the heck was the point of moving? I forgot.
Wait,
I don't
isn't there
remember.
A way to do, like, low gravity? Yeah, circle.
Oh, right.
Play Powers Remastered!
Oh my gosh.
The menu is cool!
Wait.
Ooh.
So much rubble.
Oh! Oh my gosh!
Run! Get back here!
He's turning into an angry bird! Wolf has turned himself into an angry bird!
Help! I'm angry bird Wolf! You know, if I get shot off a slingshot, I think it'd sound a bit like.
I'm gonna win!
Why you don't let Wolf narrate or spectate anything?
Go away! I don't know how to play and I'm still going to win. Oh!
Wow! This kid's
hold triangle whenever he's shooting you.
Love?
You did it! You did it! Nice. Let's go!
This kid!
Oh, into the portal!
Oh!
No!
No!
No! You're not even playing! Chill out!
Stop shooting him! That gives
you
I'm a professional powers player.
No, please! I was going to win!
How did you die to these guys?
Oh, no. What?
What?
Oh my goodness, what a saucy player!
Oh no, he's winning.
Hey, get him, coach.
Better
get him, coach.
Kick him.
Get him, coach. Why is it like every popular trend on this game starts with an S? Siren Head, Sonic, SpongeBob, Sans, f***ing Trek.
Shrek.
Wait,
Powers.
Shrek.
There's like an S, like a capital S in it.
Sour.
No, the S is silent. It goes before the P. It looks like Spowers, but people pronounce it as Spowers.
Do I need to update my level now?
It's often not written because it's silent. It's a common mistake, don't worry. A lot of noobs like think that it's like noobs.
You're telling me about 8 billion people on this planet Earth are noobs. Okay, you guys don't know this, but when Wolf talks about school, he calls school cool. And like, you'll literally ramble about going to cool.
Did you have cool today?
Yeah, I did.
I didn't. I didn't have cool today.
Dude, that was gonna happen!
Where are we? Are we in the PlayStation 5X, PlayStation VX, XV with Miles Morales, Spider-Man Remaster, Sackboy A Big Adventure, and LittleBigPlanet PS5 Edition? No way.
Hey everyone, it's the boys, again, except...
Wait.
Ah!
Oh, just came online.
Hi.
What? That's so cool. I want a PS5. Simple logic.
Didn't this get a team pick? This didn't get a team pick? I thought it did.
Yeah, I thought I got a team pick, didn't it?
Did it?
I'm pretty sure it did.
Did it? Did I just do an LCJ without an LC?
What do you mean?
You need an LC to get an LCJ.
Higher.
Oh.
I went on top of it.
Dude, this kid's like, oh my gosh, hacker.
Not this time.
Stupid. Oh, would you look at that? It's the new texting keyboard of the PlayStation X5, VX. I think this level's too powerful for your PlayStation 5. Well, at least I have the PlayStation 5.
Okay, I don't know what that is.
Make a neutron star.
That's right, we're not on the friends list. You can't do it. Looks like we're just gonna have to take it outside.
What? Oh my gosh.
Wait a minute, you've been telling
me- Take it outside?
My mom tells me to go outside.
Home.
Community.
Hello.
Did they do it? Did they make it to a level?
Spowers 5 for the PlayStation 5? Hey, wasn't this level in the funny ziggurat thing? Okay. Nice.
You just get ahead of me. Get ahead of him.
Yeah, he's just trying to get ahead of him.
You gotta get ahead of him.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh!
Stupid.
Idiot. Help.
Try not to collect
just
checkpoints.
Keep doing that. Keep doing it. Keep doing it. But you can't do a simple wall jump.
Just sighting.
I love how it sucks dances, dude. No, like, wait.
I-O-I-T-U-2.
Jump over the checkpoint.
Englewood? Or I mean Bunkum.
Oh, you're in Bunkum.
Story mode again. But we just spent.
Hey, look.
And by just, I mean 3 weeks ago. Mike? Why am I seeing the mic icon, but there's no mic? There's no voice.
I want to eat my teeth, dude.
Okay.
Why do you want to eat your teeth?
Why is there no voice? I don't know why I can't hear him. Maybe it's just him.
Oh, my nose. It's just, I want to eat my teeth. No, I mean the Earth.
Hey,
the moon's
it's
down
this
here.
Level. Hey, it's the hide and seek level from the first video. Nice. Except I was playing it on LittleBigPlanet 2 and I was cheating with mods. Can I spawn,
spectating.
Please? No, spectating isn't real on PS5. I told you, there it is. I. Did you see the camera fly away?
Oh!
This man's really.
What?
No, Mr. Krabs.
This man went full Mr. Krabs on us.
Who is it? It says that guy has a mic. I want to hear the people talk.
Everybody's going to hear you now, Silver. You turned on your camera.
Oh!
Go away!
Oh, no! He's like, I found you!
Blockade.
Go, you got to test. Press the top button. Press the bottom button.
No, start pre.
How?
Yes, now press the button.
Stupid door. The door actually stopped him.
Stupid.
It's coming out of the controller.
Oh, I can hear it. Like, how do you explain that to your parents? Like, just like, seriously.
Why do I hear the screams of children coming out of your controller?
They're gonna be Silver. How come I hear screaming children coming out of your controller?
Oh, I gotta Google this. It says all audio, but it's defaulted to just chat audio in the controller.
Guys, I hear bad news.
I gotta go.
You do?
You can continue the video. I guess this is it.
Oh, Wolf Rising is dying.
Oh no,
I still haven't been caught.
I've lost my first Spowers tournament.
Wolf is dead. Guys, pay attention.
My friend is calling me. Hold up.
We lost Joker 8 too.
No. I'm the only one who survives. Where do I win? Little Big Island.
Hey, look, it's another Sonic costume.
Wait, they have a mic?
Thomas.
Wait a minute. Silverhawk's real name is Thomas? His full name is Thomas. EXE?
Solo, you're not speaking on microphone.
Papa.
You're not having the microphone. You cannot hear me.
Hey, Kane, it's me.
You...
It's Silverhawk.
Oh my god.
Duh, you got too scared.
That is too scared for me. To...
You're right. Wow.
Wow, nice pod.
No, not prison RPG again. We already did this level. No, this is a different RPG. Never mind. Spowers roleplay.
Spowers? Begin RPG.
Oh, sorry.
I am back, but temporarily.
No.
Why?
But no. I'm going to force myself to stay in the hall for a little bit longer.
Why is Cyborg trying to kill you?
Silverhawk with his hawk speed. Go away.
True.
This is it. This is the final boss of the Diamond Adventure. Here come the fries.
This is the final person will Silverhawk be able to defeat them.
I thought that was the red connection icon. It's just the targeting thing. What just happened?
You just killed him, Silver. When the hawk finally learns how to fly.
They can fly? Why can't I fly?
Because you picked speed, you idiot.
Do my speed. Where'd they go? Cowards. Where'd they go?
They left.
BRB.
Okay.
Alright.
There they are! Fight! Round two! Okay, fine.
You dumb idiot. Why is everything Asian?
Why is the building gone? The pop-up is open, I can see now. Final battle continuing. Squidward! Oh, it's the final boss! Big Squidward! Just teleported me!
Come on, Silver, you gotta do this.
Where am I?
You're stuck on the ground.
I'm stuck in the level. Help me. I'm stuck. I'm really stuck. I'm stuck inside the level. Please, Stephen Isbell, give me your power.
No, my son. It is too late for me.
Community manager. Oh, I made it out. Yes.
Okay, well that's enough of this level. I'm going to run so fast that I die.
I'm taking you with me.
No. No. You're gonna kill her.
Okay, any last words?